Miss Sagan went to walk her dog Phoebe here yesterday at 3 o'clock. She does this regularly and would usually be back
in about 2 hours.
The family became concerned when the dog returned home at 6:30 and was not wearing her usual collar. The police were called at 12 o'clock. They did an urban search in the Cranford area. A Facebook appeal revealed that Sagan was seen in the wooded area known as the Plantation at 16:30 yesterday.
From NRT1, we have found an empty bottle of whiskey on a chair.
Branches off.
Branches in the way.
So far, so good, Marjorie.
Yeah, so it's good. Nick.
You okay?
Right, just nice and slowly.
Nice and slowly through the gate.
Come on, run forward, check that gate.